I am Vivek Bhimanwar, Managing Director. Welcome to His Excellency Ibrahim Mohamed Soli, President of the Republic of Maldives, and other distinguished member of the Maldives delegation at Film City. It is a moment of pride and honor for Film City to welcome the Maldivian delegation. Indian media and entertainment sector is of more than $17.3 billion in terms of size, and Maharashtra contributes more than 50% to the entire sector. Maharashtra has been at the forefront for the promotion of media and entertainment sector, and establishment of Film City by Government of Maharashtra was the biggest milestone in the history of Indian filmmaking. Film City has played a significant role in the growth of Bollywood. More than 400 production houses shoot in the Film City on regular basis and provide employment to approximately 5,000 people on direct basis and approximately 2,50,000 people on indirect basis. For ease of doing business, Government of Maharashtra has appointed Film City as the nodal agency for development of single window system for permissions. This platform provides an integrated solution for obtaining the film shooting permissions from 8 different departments within 7 working days across Maharashtra. Ministry of Information and Broadcasting, Government of India, has recently announced incentive for the film and media industry at the Cannes Film Festival 2022, which shall provide financial assistance to the international projects being shot in India up to $0.3 million per project. India and Maldives share ethnic, linguistic, cultural, religious and commercial links. Maldives has very strong and old relations with Bollywood, and numerous old as well as new films were shot there, such as Ek Villain, Maine Pyar Kyo Kiya, Kites, Samudra, Flight Club Members and many more. The country is also popular amongst famous film personalities for enjoying vacation. Mr. Amitabh Bachchan, greatest actor of century, celebrated his 75th birthday at a private beach in Maldives along with his family. The Maldivians like to watch Hindi movies and listen to Hindi songs. The traditional dance of Maldives also draws strong inspiration from the North Indian classical dance Kathak. I once again welcome you all and hope that there shall be many more collaboration opportunities between Maldives and Indian entertainment sector, and this visit shall solidify that bond. Thank you very much.